Let's just finish up Monstrous Frieza. And then move on to the next season, the Android season.
Guru died, turning the Dragon Balls into stone and destroying Frieza's dream of immortality. Outraged, he transformed into his true state and turned to the ones he blamed for his downfall, prepared to show them a power more fearsome than death.
I think we've seen all this, so let's keep it moving. Oh, that's Frieza's thing. Where's Vegeta at? Hey Krillin. Damn, he's as fast too. I love this. It's like, so this is like basically the second ending. Cause when I have to fight every single one of them as Frieza, including Goku. Or this might be the stage where actually I fight Goku instead of, we'll see. Some characters have unique stuff, like unique throwables. Like that thing I just did to Frieza. I think that's only him that this. Only he can do that.
Speed you cannot beat me. Don't make me laugh. The Super Saiyan is never more than a stupid legend.
Is this as strong as I can become? No.
Of course, I miss. Wait, can I not? Give me a second. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, that sucks. Stop destroying the mountains, you dumbass. Just fight me. Goodbye. Now it's Piccolo and Gohan. Teabag. It's over here. How are you doing? What are you doing here? I don't come here to do anything. The Namekians no longer have any value. Oh, it's fucked up. Where is Piccolo? Wasn't he just north of these guys? Where is he? And he's tired. Where is Sergio? Where is... He's gotta be... Come on, let me keep going south. Oh, there he is. I knew it. Oh shit. What just happened to me? And they're all dead. How disappointing. It looks like you've all put lost or with a fight. I've had enough of this. Time to finish you off.
Yep.
So you're Frieza, huh? You look a lot shorter than I imagined.
I thought I was done here. No Saiyan will escape while under my thumb. You should have stayed down like the coward you are.
Maybe.
You insolent monkey.
Insolent monkey.
Stronger than I thought you'd be. I'm a little surprised to think someone managed to be kept in Ginyu, but you don't have to see.
So, but we don't know unless we try.
No, I already know.
Got you.
What a pest. I'm starting to get annoyed with you.
Same here.
How about we start warming up and start the real battle?
Sure.
Damn it. Come on. Can't pick people up as Frieza? Okay.
What? You're strong. Surprisingly so, to tell the truth. But I'm getting tired of this fight. I think it's time we finished this. I may as well ask you. Would you consider serving?
Okay, now he's in hard mode.
Think I'd work for a murderer like you?
I thought you'd say that. Saiyans are stubborn to the point of stupidity. That leaves only one thing. Death.
Oh yeah? Think it's
gonna
be that easy?
Yeah. Come on. Whew. All right. So I guess that was ending number two.
It's been fun. I haven't had this much of a workout in a long time.
Frieza's extreme power was too much, and even Goku, their final hope, fell. Thus, the whole universe entered a period of darkness under the rule of Emperor Frieza.
Aha! Alright, that was ending two. See you guys next time for Warriors Assemble. Later!